on leap green. Randomizer Nuzlocke. So, gonna head over and do what I said I was gonna do the last one and go get these gyms out of the way now. But actually, before I do that, let me go do a thing real quick. That should be enough. See, I'm fairly certain lemonades are cheaper than, like, the next potion up when you buy them, because they're only 350 and they heal 80. I think they're the same price as the super potions, which only heal 50. Strategy! Alright, make my way to this so-called grass gym. Wonder how many grass Pokemon they actually have in here. Alright, first one up! I should tell you about this gym. Only real ladies are allowed in here. Well, that's sexist. Go, Agent Power! Oh, come on. Throw you down the frickin' cliffside. Why you switch? It's just weird. You're too rough. Well, it's a gym. What do you expect? Second up. Oh, welcome. I was getting bored. Oh, were you now? Okay, just, well, you're gonna die now. A little scary, if you have any sort of fighting moves, that is. I have fury! That game was fun. Dead. Nope. Not taking chances with Snorlax. Nope. Just bullshit out of here. Tinky ass. Your Volt Tackle. I knew what you had in there. Freaking get out of here. I also think you're rock, though. Right? Not just water. No, I guess you're not rock. Nah, critical hit. Unnecessary roughness. My makeup? How? What? How would that affect your makeup? Unless, like, you're crying. Next. Look, see my Pokemon? I like grass type. I like how they're easy to raise. I bet you don't even have a grass type. See, that's what I thought. Rattata. Ow. Ow, pain. No. Not dealing with this nonsense. You're frickin' stabbing. Wow, critical again! Get your fucking stab nonsense out of here. Same type attack bonus. Also have a gold deck. See, you don't have a grass. Sucks for you. Magic Coat's not gonna stop my Leaf Blade. Ha. No! You're right, grass are usually easier to raise, but when you don't actually have any... Fourth up? Were you peeking in here earlier? No. There's an old man doing that right now, though.
Burn you with fire.
Really? Really? Again with the legendary? Alright then. Freaking not dealing with your nonsense. Critical hit too. That EXP though. You're an eye opener. Yes, sure. Pleased to meet you. My hobby is Pokemon training. You better be good at it then. Otherwise, you gotta find a new hobby.
Developer.
You only got one Pokemon. Wow, you actually have a grass type. Would you look at that? You also know Fire Punch. What? Mine's stronger. Ah. Oh, splendid. What? You lost. Weird. Welcome to Celadon Gym. You'd better not underestimate the nice ladies here. I'm not? Oh, a new one. Technician Mary. A swine up? A little pig Pokemon. Ow, Spark. Fucking cut you. Wow, you actually survived that. What? You fucking used a super potion? Not gonna save you. Fucking still gonna die. No, never mind. Just cut you again. Fire punch? You're not gonna do shit with that. Hit with ancient power. I don't know what his moveset is. I'm not taking the chances at less than half health with being like only one level higher. He still only used fire punch, but whatever. I still wish I would have caught this fucking thing. Dingus me with one Pokeball. The hell it even is Grass Whistle? Never know. Or at least not right now.
Bruh.
What is with these Pokemon and their fucking shadow tag? It's fucking normal. Son of a bitch. Fucking get your shit out of here with your goddamn tri-attack. That's some bullshit. Stupid shadow tag is the most nonsense thing. Get your bullshit out of here. Beaten! Fucking goddamn it all! Just get this over with! We don't like bug or fire type Pokemon anymore. Well, I don't care anymore! You killed my tentacle! Fire and rage! Die, would you already? Holy EXP, Jesus Christ. Hello, lovely weather, isn't it? It's so pleasant. Oh dear, must have dozed off. Welcome. My name is Uruka. I am leader of Celadon Gym. a student of the art of flower arranging. My Pokemon are solely of grass type. Oh, I'm sorry, I had no idea you wished to challenge me. Very well, but I shall not lose. I beg to differ. That's totally a grass type. All right, then. Nah, you keep missing now. Oh, that time apparently. Fuck. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you asshole. Oh, shit. Fuck. Nope. Oh, dear. This is gonna hurt a lot. Fucking hell. Oh, son of a bitch. This went bad very fast. Hillary. Fisher Eric. Why did I pay money for that? Well, it's fitting that we're back in Lavender Town. Go bury all my dead Pokemon. Well, that was some nasty RNG. Oh, well. I mean, lost at the fourth gym. I got almost halfway. Son of a bitch. All right, well, I lost. That's over with. No more randomizer Nuzlocke. Man, I wanted to get a lot farther than that. Oh well. So much for Pokemon. Catch you guys in another series.